your vegetable, shortening all over the pot on both sides, on the handles and everywhere. After you've rubbed on your vegetable oil everywhere, use a paper towel to just wipe off the excess oil and just rub.